Hey guys, end of this video, you're going to fix generic audio driver detected in Windows 10. If your computer is having trouble playing sound and you encounter generic audio driver detected problem, don't worry. In this video, I have collected effective fixes to assist you in fix this error. Let's go to the video.
Subscribe to my channel and also press this bell icon.
Hey guys, welcome to TechWine. I'm Malik. In this channel, I'm helping people to make some extra money, increase their passive income, and also computer-based tech solutions. By joining with me, you can learn tech solutions, new softwares and virus guards, e-money, digital marketing, affiliate marketing, personal finance, how to invest and where to invest. If this is the first time you're in my video, make sure to subscribe and click the bell icon. Okay guys, let's start with method number one. Check the status of your audio services. To do this, press Windows key plus R to open run. In here, type service services.msc and then click OK. You are in now services window. Scroll down. To locate Windows Audio and Windows Audio Endpoint Builder and check those status in those services are running. If not, you have to start it. To start, you can do this like this. Right click on it and choose start. Or double click on it and go here start type. Check this start type is automatic. If not, choose automatic and click on start. And here my services are running, so it's okay. I'm going to click okay, right, and close services. Just by playing any audio, you can play any audio after this method. If you are still generic audio driver detected problem, try solution 2. Method 2, update your audio drivers. To update, you have to go to device manager. I'm going to show how to go to device manager. You can do this. Guys, you can simply search device manager in search bar and click on it, and also you can press Windows key plus R to open the run command, then type devmgmt.msc and click OK. It's another method that you can open device manager. In here, go to sound, video and game controllers. Choose the driver and right click on it and choose update driver. When updating is finished, restart your computer to enforce the changes. If you are still facing generic audio driver detected problem, try the next method. method 3, solution 3 is reinstall your audio driver. If upgrading outdated drivers does not fix generic audio driver detected error, try reinstalling them. To do that, you have to go to Device Manager. Device Manager, right. In the Device Manager, select the problematic driver as shown below, right here. And choose, right click on it and choose uninstall device from the drop down menu. Uninstall device. Repeat step 3. Repeat this step for other faulty drivers. When uninstalling is done, you have to restart your computer. Go to Device Manager again after reinstalling your computer. Then you can see here in the top of the list your computer name and right click on it. Choose Scan for Hardware Changes. This should fix the generic audio driver detected problem. If you are still encountering generic audio driver detected problem, try repeating step 3 with your other sound devices. That's it. At least one of their solutions will fix your generic audio driver detected problem. If you like this video, hit the like button below, share it with your friends, and sure to subscribe. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Have a nice day, guys.